Hey, Josh here from Absolute. Schools around the country are putting computers in the hands of students. What does that mean for security and privacy? One-to-one programs help prepare the next generation for a data-driven world. But for IT and security professionals, the promise of one-to-one programs also comes packed with hazards. First of all, many schools saw their endpoint populations grow by orders of magnitude. An IT team, once responsible for a few hundred endpoints, are now compelled to support and secure 50, 60, or even 100,000 devices without any increase in personnel.
Nope.
Not only does this make for a super wide attack surface, but most one-to-one programs rely on special funds, bonds, earmarked budgets, etc. This makes IT teams socially responsible for every single device, because they need to keep pristine inventories to demonstrate a return on investment. The second conundrum is that these tens of thousands of new endpoints are now in the hands of remarkably different users, students. One-to-one programs must calibrate devices not just for the run-of-the-mill knowledge worker or school administrator. Think again. They now need to incorporate demands from curriculum, ed tech, parents, educators, coaches, and counselors, who all have a stake in student success. On the one hand, K-12 IT leaders are saddled with the expectation to demonstrate ROI, the effects of the one-to-one program. And on the other hand, they need to keep tabs on security and inventory gaps in an endpoint population spawning like demogorgons. How can you solve the riddle? The answer is to count. Quantitative analysis of one-to-one programs is just getting started. When you begin to count, device and web activity, at-home versus campus use, outcomes for academic performance, IT teams can uncover much, much more than inventories of the digital campus. Oh, and of course we're talking about students, which only raises the likelihood that some of these machines are going to go AWOL, which is another place to quantify. Why does a device disappear? How long does it take to recover? Is the device actually still on campus or in the district? How many simply have been misplaced versus those that are outright thievery? As one K-12 CIO told me, we provide quantitative detail about device use so we can get budgets approved and the peace of mind that our one-to-one program is secure, privacy is maintained, and we're recovering from theft. There you have it. Superheroes maintaining visibility, relentless command, and sculpting analysis from their one-to-one program. If you're in a K-12 organization, it's time to play the role of a hero, uncovering what's working and not to have success with your one-to-one program. Remember to like, subscribe, and share this. And let's face it, one-to-one programs are still very new. So help out your peers by sharing your experiences below. And I'll see you next time.